All right, welcome to Socks Musical Cat Plays Video Games. Very well. And this is the timeless classic Chrono. Which one was that? Oh, yeah, Trigger. It's Chrono Trigger. Yeah. Everyone says this game's good, so we'll see. Let's get started then. So I found this save file online. I've never really played this game before, so we'll see how it goes. Let's see, this guy here looks kind of like an anime dude, so we'll call him anime. There we go. This is an old game, so it has bad pixel graphics. Well, one of those HD upscaled sprites like they have in the Final Fantasy tablet games. Yeah, those are fancy graphics. So everyone says this music's good. Seems alright. Such a nag. It only does like one tone. Actually, I just drank caffeine before I went to sleep. I'll do what I want. Thank you very much. You have to wake me up to get me to go to the fair? Seriously? I'll do what I want. Just leave me alone. Ugh. Let's see. This is my bedroom. Kind of small place. Let's see, I got a radio, a lamp, is that a typewriter and a sailboat? There's a book. Let's see. By the way, that a better friend of yours?
You know. Oh dear, I forgot her name.
Well, oh, it's a girl. And, she doesn't know her name, so I'm going to guess that, single. Yeah, we'll go with single. Because she's obviously not my girlfriend. And that character limit, apparently. So, yep, single. Okay. Be back for dinner. Well, that's not too hard. Considering time never passes in this game. Well, except by thousands of years. Cat Petting Simulator, 1995. But now it's following me. Stalker cat. And this is back before games had continuous worlds because it was lame. Let's see what's out here. Yeah, looks boring. Yeah, that's where the balloons are. It must be the fair. Guy. Have fun at the Millennial Fair. Oh, let's see. Hey, what's going on? There's an alien and a cat and a knight. Oh, there's a red button. Let's see. Come on. Whatever. That game's lame. Let's see what's up here. Hey, look. Somebody my age. Oh. Seriously, did she just bump into me? I think she dropped something over there. And the bell rings. Ooh, I'll go get that pendant. She'll never know what hit her. Let me see. It's back here. Uh-huh. Okay. That's the weird area. Let's talk to the, let me see. I'll talk to her. Sentimental value. No. Fine. Soda. Let's see. Oh, come on. Fine. Oh, hey, what's that? Chicken. Hey, I'm not a pig. Cat. Let's go. Oh, no. You call it a kidnapper. Fine. Take out your candy. That's her dad, the square head. She's got a turtle shell on her head. I mean, really, who wears a turtle shell on their head? And that's why she's single. Fine. Go in the telepod. Pretty sure that wasn't supposed to happen. Actually showing you the battles, yeah, spoilers, with Lavos, I'm just gonna show this badly drawn, fan art of the week, by me, of Lavos shooting a death beam. Yeah, he does that, spoilers, and then I'll, give you, like, a sample of all the sound effects you heard, and it's like, and then it's like, yeah, that's basically the whole battle, and he's dead. Now cutting to the ending. Okay, we're back, and this is the ending and stuff. So, sure this one's canon. This is the canon ending. I have no idea what's going on. So let's kind of fast forward this. I'll skip to the ending of the ending. Well, they open the door now, so we're gonna go see what's inside. I think this is the end of the end. Oh, there's more people I don't recognize. Hey, is that an anime guy? That's anime guy. And I have nothing better to do than read. Oh, you got me. Floaty head. Andross knockoff. Uh, Congratulations. I'm a member of the Dream Team. Yeah. That's the end. That was fun. See y'all next time. Okay, so that was not serious at all. It is not my first time playing Chrono Trigger through. In fact, I've played it through many times. But if you have not played it before, I highly recommend that you do, and that you start with a fresh file, not with some save you got off the internet and did a New Game Plus on, even though it looks like you can really goof around in it, which you can. But it's got a great story, great music, great gameplay. It's all around, like, one of the best games of all time. So, what are you waiting for? It's on DS, which is also playable on 3DS. That one you can get for around 20-something bucks these days. Used isn't much cheaper than new, so I guess it's probably just as well to get a new game if you can. It's also on Wii Virtual Console, which is also playable on the Wii U, with it stretched and kind of blurry, but that's the original version, based on the SNES version, which, if you have an SNES and you want it, and you have about $80, you could probably get one off eBay or something. But I guess it really doesn't matter how you play it, as long as you do. So, I guess, have fun. Yeah, you can click on the badly drawn levels to subscribe or watch one of my old videos down below. See you next time, if there is a next time, because who knows when I'm going to upload another video, but, who knows.